Hey family, it's the Bassman here. Welcome to the WEAA Fall Membership Campaign.
The membership drive keeps us on the air. It's no greater, there's no big science going on. We need members to fund our facility, to fund the operation, to keep things new and innovative, and to bring great programming that you ask for, to report on the local community, which oftentimes has a way of being filtered through the general media.
The membership drive is important because we collect money to support the station. So we are a public radio station, member supported. Although we do get state funding, we're responsible for that state funding, and so in order for us to get equipment and the things that are able to help the students come in here and learn how to be on air and produce and run the boards, we need monies from our members.
So where are your funds going when you contribute to this fall membership campaign? Well, in the spring, first off, we were looking to get a new transmitter. Because of your generosity, we were able to do that. So now people can hear us a lot clearer. Going into Prince George's County, into Washington, D.C., in the outskirts of Baltimore, and even up to Delaware. This go round, we're trying to increase the number of staffers that we have here at WEAA, in particular, in building out our news department. We need news anchors, we need news reporters, we need news field equipment so that we can get out there and report on the stories that are making things happen here in Baltimore.
So our goal for this membership drive is a mere $100,000, but to obtain to actually get the $100,000 is what my goal is, because people will call in and pledge for $150,000. But to actually collect that is definitely a task, and so that is my goal, to actually collect $100,000.
What we're hoping to gain from this year's membership drive is the community support in ways in which it hasn't been there before. You know, each drive, the goal is pushed up a little more. This drive, in fact, is actually shorter than drives that we've had in the past. Normally, we do a 9-day drive. Membership drives are somewhat draining on staff and volunteers here. We've shortened this one down to a 7-day drive, but we still need it to be just as successful as our 9-day drive.
We're hoping to increase our members overall, but we're hoping to earn more sustaining members. We need you to be a part of what we do.